Before we went to CareStream, we had three x-ray rooms using CR conventional imaging. I can take that all out and I can put in two x-ray rooms. We'll still do 66,000 patients per year, and instead of having seven staff, I'll have four. But I'm still going to turn around my 66,000 patients on time, with no waits, with nearly 50% less staff. You tell me that's not a good idea.